Hey everybody, if confirmed, would Justice Brett Kavanaugh vote to criminalize abortion? Of course he would! He was nominated by a president who said it would be automatic. He was on a list of 25 judges picked by the extremely conservative Federalist Society, which has worked for decades on making abortion illegal. They picked just 25 people in the entire country out of millions. Do you think they're gonna pick anyone they don't trust to criminalize abortion? Extremely conservative donor groups committed to spending tens of millions of dollars supporting Kavanaugh's nomination. Do you think they'd spend that kind of money on someone who might vote unpredictably? If confirmed to the Supreme Court, Brett Kavanaugh would definitely vote to criminalize abortion. Everybody invested in him thinks so. That's just something everyone ought to know,